when your team is like so white and so like when like it's dominated by one group of people, I feel like the danger with that is that we tend to think that all our stories are the same. We have the same like thought patterns and like come from the same places. We grew up in privilege and we all are here the same way, which certainly is not the case. So I feel like if there is conversation around the subject, a lot of people like understand better where some of us come from, where some of us, what some of us have had to go through to, like, to be in institutions like these ones.
My name is Shivani.
I'm Nick Vukovic.
Zaza.
My name is Brian.
My name is Jacob Shainer.
I'm Sal.
My name is Taylor. I'm a junior at Pitzer.
How it changes. We're changing it. Like, badass female athletes are changing it. Badass female athletes of color are changing it.